in Saipan. I'm back with another video, so shout out to Saipan Ice Store from Facebook. You guys can see the page here later. I will be putting it up. That's the page I got this like vlogging stand, and this is how it looks like. I got a new one because I lost my black one, and I keep buying and ended up broken, and then someone said this one matches you because your favorite color is red. So I'm trying to see. Allah keeps asking me if regarding to my birthday, what do I want. You guys can get me anything you want, but I just don't use like girl stuff. Like I don't use like dress, makeup. I don't use makeup, just for my eyebrows and lip gloss or foundation. That's what I use. That's all, everything. Someone gave me a lashes, but I didn't like it, you guys. Not my habit on using it. So you guys, this is all for the thing. This is his iPhone stand. It goes like this. You can like have, it moves this around like that. It goes up like that, goes down. Yeah. It's really silly that it also goes down like that, like you can face it like that. So mine goes up like that because it's vlogging, and it can goes down like that. This is the only thing I know you can do like that. It's a phone stand for vlogging. So guys, go check his page. It's right here. I know it's still playing, but please like, subscribe, and share. I'm sorry my voice is different because, you know, I just finished, you know, eating lunch and something. So you guys, I just want to let you guys know, please like, subscribe, and share. Check that Facebook. I'm going to tag his link down below. He sells a lot, and you guys will like it. Just pick it up at PHI in Garapan, where is I think it's across Crystal Rite Church. So go ahead and check his account, guys. Please like, subscribe, and share. Check his account, support his business. It's really good. It's a Filipino that I met. He's new to Saipan, so whatever is not in island on Saipan, go check his page. He will help you. So you guys, please support him, and please like, subscribe, and share to my YouTube channel. I hope to see you guys in the next video.